I'm honored, I'm humbled, and I'm excited at the same time to be added to a list of such great athletes and outstanding human beings. But ultimately, I want to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, because he blessed me with athletic ability and led me here to modern day, a place with Christian values, strong academics, and a great athletic tradition. I would not be receiving this award without the love and support of my family. Thank you, Mom and Dad, Sam and Laney. And I want to thank you, Coach Rollinson, and I think I saw it. Thank you, Coach Money, for all the time and effort you put into me and giving me the opportunity to play here at modern day, and for the countless hours you and your coaching staff have spent instructing me and making me a better football player. I thank you for that. And for giving me for having the faith to start me as a freshman way back when, and for helping me grow as a leader on and off the field. Being a Monarch means everything to me, and playing football at modern day is the toughest and I think the best football in the country. Just thanks to my receivers, my Air Force, couldn't have done it without you guys, all the hard work you put in, Robbie, Carlo, Dre, Muma, Bisque, don't forget you, but I mean, Coach Pena, wide receiver coach and mentor, thanks for all you have taught me. Coach Deal, the O-line brotherhood, wouldn't be up here without you guys. Khaled, Ward, Kiernan, Mackey, Big Ben, and Cook. And Coach Connors with the defense, because, you know, they give me the ball back. Got to thank the D. And for all my three stripers that are here, I love you guys. Looking forward to next year with you sophomores and juniors. We're going to light things up. But I also want to say thank you to Steve Clarkson, quarterback coach, for teaching me so many valuable elements in just becoming a great quarterback. But I'm receiving this award as an individual, but I'm accepting it on behalf of this team. Without you Monarchs, I wouldn't be standing here today, so I thank you all. Thank you all for that. And thanks to Modern Day High School, to the teachers and the administration who love and support the football program and model excellence and love every day throughout the campus. Again, thank you, Gatorade, for this award. I gratefully accept it. God bless. Thank you.